Where'd you get it? Iceland?
Actually, no. I just picked up at a pizza joint downtown, which I must say is abnormally cold for this time of year. But if you really like the pizza they have in Iceland, I could go back and get somebody back in 4.2 seconds. But of course, that is just an estimation because you never know about traffic.
That was one of those questions that didn't require an answer. Hold it in the palm of your hand, squeeze twice, and...
Cool! You look at that thing, it's gotta be the biggest iceberg I've ever seen, and I've seen some doozies. Do you think we should have put some more juice in the blaster slip? Not that I doubt your expertise or anything, but that is what? Giant
ramp! Watch where you're talking!
Whoa! Okay.
Anyone else on board, Rev?
Now let's have a look. All clear, four, all clear, aft, starboard, port bow, not on the Viking's history, and no spit wads.
Ace. Rev.
Hot hole problemo. Not pretty.
Hover ship capabilities 0 to 60 in 3 seconds flat, twin disonic gravity centers, and programmable whirlwind suction. It also comes with a biosignature tracking beam that can target and retrieve just the fuzzy and not innocent bystanders. Oh, you gotta love that, huh? We so rock in this lab. Excuse me, coming through, coming through.
Oh, what was that?
You mind if I borrow this for a while? Sorry, this is a no-fuzz zone. Picking up something on my internal sensor. Yes, there's one remaining biopack. Hello, maybe you should think about getting a cat instead if you really want something to cuddle with. They're just as cute and furry, but of course cats don't do tricks and can be so prickly, so if you don't mind, bye!
It's gotta be our eyes.
No problem, Tech, with my built-in GPS. I got a lock on him.
Anything, Rev?
No trace, no sign, no mark, no trail, no hit, no scrap, no lick, no speck, no particle, no nothing.
It's yours, Rev.
I am on it, Ace!
Here's my chance to...
He's unflappable, unstoppable, unbelievable! He shoots... But Rev beats him to it! He lays it into the corner, but dinged up by Rev Runner! Another tricky shot, but not quite tricky enough! Rev shoots! Saved by Rev Runner! Looks like Rev really came to play! He shoots! He scores! And the fans go wild! Here's something you don't see on a sunny day. I could be wrong, but looks like they're alive! How's that possible? Clouds are just for making rain! No striking terror in the heart of the city!
I'm sorry there, Ted.
Thanks, my internal radar can't distinguish between what's a creature and what's plain old fog, and it's getting pretty hard to avoid your grief! Oh, I'm gonna try that! Let me try that! I'm gonna try that! Here goes!
You may have won this round.
Not like a miss.
I was gonna get you next.
I got impatient.
Hey, Rev, does your radar show anybody else in danger?
Well, a lot of wet people, but nobody in any danger unless you count soggy underwear's danger.
Spot within 100 miles?
Oh, baby, do I have a fiery hot spot for you guys. This is gonna burn the hair off if you get too close. Man, this place is scorching!
Got it. Well, look at the mighty storm dragon.
Yeah, Doc!
Here, Ace.
This is Rev in position, and man, Ace, I gotta tell you, this is exciting!
We got it, Rev.
Quick, everyone, while he's down!
Ready, Tech?
Yes! These gauntlets use the same gravity stabilization technology as my gyro, and should neutralize Massive's powers.
Too rich for us, but not Slam. Just grew out of nowhere? Just like that?
I'm pretty certain it wasn't there before.
Yeah, weird, huh? But now we can go skiing anytime we want without ever having to leave downtown. And when we work up an appetite on the slopes, we can stop in for the Chinese takeout at the bottom. Man, Acmetropolis has everything!
I've gone over it again and again, but I can't figure out what would have caused that.
I'll say. Wait, did you say almost? Did he say almost?
Guys, heads up!
We're here, just in time to see the power of the Jade Serpent turn Acmet...
Hailstorm and me without my umbrella.
This isn't hail. These are rock pellets. They're not even from this planet. Rev, fetch my neutron cannon.
You didn't say if you wanted the diffracting neutron cannon or the beam splitter neutron cannon or the one that goes ga 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 ga. All aboard! Rev Runner Express coming through. Okay, ladies and gents, no need to pack your bags. We're all traveling light. Have no
space voyage.
Well, there's cosmic rays, air loss, engine failure, zero gravity, deadly aliens, black holes, supernovas.
See? Laughing already.
We can reboot the system.
Done, done, and... Wait a minute. Done.
Moist.
Hey, you don't have to worry about that, Ace, because Tech has plotted a course that allows us to avoid contact with any large object, and if anyone can do that, it's my man, Tech. And besides, the statistical probability of an impact even here in the asteroid belt is fairly minute.
You want to recheck those numbers?
Zeros and was invented by American mathematician Edward Kästner, born 1878, died 1955. And the reason they call it a Google is because Kästner asked his nephew Milton, who was then 8 years old at the time, what name he would give a really big number.
Okay, yawn. I'm really bored now. Stop.
Dodges.
You can count on me, Ace. They don't call me the speed demon of Acmetropolis for nothing. But of course, I haven't always been the fastest, but that's another story. That happened a long time ago. Feel me now! Quick wrap sandwich, Shaq. We deliver in 30 minutes, or you eat...
For free. My watch says 1:12. You're late.
Well, your watch must be fast, because...
Better move faster next time.
But I won't get paid. I'm faster now, and I can't fail.
You won't have to dock my pay this time, Cookie.
Who's Cookie?
What?
Oh, I mean Ace.
Whoa, did you see that? It stopped in midair. Man, Tech, it was that strange cosmic energy. It somehow knocked the charges off course. How do you explain that? But really, Tech, thanks for saving my life.
A pleasure, as always.
The other charges are about to blow.
Maybe these guys can help. We have your lost friend. Can we get free passes to the circus? That'd be totally sweet, sweet, sweet.
But first... Rev! Rev, pal, buddy, speak to me!
He's gone, and it's all my fault. I'm sorry for calling you a disgrace to the bird community. I'm sorry for stealing cookies from your secret stash.
So you're the one! I always suspected it might be you, but how could I just come out and accuse you without any proof? Man, it's been bugging me for months! I don't know why I'm surprised, really. Duck, if I had to pick one teammate who would stoop so low! Those hybrid creatures have amazing hearing. We don't want to get their attention.
Uh-oh.
Go, Tex!
Nighty-night, lights out, sweet dreams, see ya.
Hey, Rev, your turn.
Catches up, perfect pass!
Oh, yeah!
Trick certainly hasn't been on top of his game so far, has he, Ace? I mean, he's been missing every shot and crashing into other players. Man, I love this guy, but he stinks tonight!
The Rangers win the game!
Colossal, fantastic, tremendous!
You let him
all over! We just wanted to tell you it was so cool, though. You blasted those goals and snagged those interceptions. And I want to join your fan club and tell me, do you get dizzy up there sometimes? The way you spin round and round and round up there on that bike of yours? Because, I mean, you're a colossal, fantastic, tremendous, stupendous! Ace? I'm not feeling too good. Ace, I can't fly. And listen to my voice. It sounds so...
He will measure your steps per hour.
That's as fast as I can go. And cramping now. And pain.
News is that you're not.
Oh, well, that's, yeah, well, who needs superpowers anyway, right, Rev?
Rev has speed-accelerated legs and wings. And legs. Eat dust, troll!
You already reversed the reverse modulator, didn't you?
I sure did. Wasn't I supposed to?
Hold that thought.
Morning, Ace. You look really run down. I'm making my special super booster pick-me-up shake. If you like one, I don't mind. How about it?
Eat dust, troll!
You already reversed the reverse modulator, didn't you?
Just saving you time. Isn't that what you wanted me to do?
All that thought.
Sorry, Ace. I'm making my special super booster pick-me-up shake. Would you care for one?
Nah, I'm too sh...
He's inducing temporal displacement by fragmenting the quantum fabric. He's manipulating time.
Breakfast?
Wait.
Courtesy of your granddad, your own personal time trap. Hope you like it. Bye-bye!
Invention.
and set us up. Chalk one up for tech. The EMP device is hidden here.
I've heard of cleaning house, but this is ridiculous! Oh, if you had told me when I woke up this morning that I was gonna be bait for a runaway vacuum cleaner, I would have said you were just plain nuts!
Aw, Tech said they'd come with simple instructions. Simple my lucky foot.
I got this. Step one, arm primary ignition sequence using standard alphanumeric code calculation. Step two, insert electron overdrive rods and... Step 99, load algorithmic variance programming into onboard encryption chip via the ball rack. Step 100, press the big red button!
That's it. Game over.
Sorry, just taking a little breather. Okay, done. You know, I don't mind helping with this whole vacation thing, but okay, I do sort of mind. I mean, when will the power come back on, Tech? You said the EMP effect will wear off on its own in 6 to 12 hours. I think it's been about 8 hours, but I've lost count. I should start counting again. Okay, I will. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Just keep pedaling.
So long as you take Rev with you.
Yeah.
Sorry, I don't do partners.
Okay, then what about a sidekick? Lots of heroes have sidekicks.
That could work. Danger Duck and Rooster Boy.
I like it. Okay, let's move out.
Question is, what kind? Was it a...
Well, Tech might say the walls were subjected to a time-space displacement vortex, also known as a wormhole, though technically that's inaccurate, because there really aren't any worms involved at all.
I just realized there is but one force powerful enough to have this effect. Termites.
Or a wormhole.
Yeah, that too.
The Danger Duck is a duplicate.
What? What do you mean, duplicate? Listen, you overgrown ATM, when they made this kisser, they broke the mold. So open this door now, or else...
Access granted.
See the kind of respect I command? Even the computers are afraid of me. Pooh forgot to pay the satellite.
You're really clueless, aren't you? Blast off!
Rev, Doc, can you hear me? I'm tapped into a private data net. That signal. You must find the other lunatics. All my systems have been sabotaged. Find the others, now!
Focus, 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 think, 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 think. Ow!
What have you got?
A headache. Wait, that's it! Doc, a headache!
What are you talking about?
Okay, who has the biggest head? You know, Mastermind, right? And who was in a specially designed underground prison that isn't open anymore? Mastermind again! So, where would be the closest place for her to lock up our buddies?
Go fish?
The underground prison tech design, come on! Okay, Ace, I'm ready to go!
The security code contains 6 numbers. Random sequence, hurry!
Want a little super speed? Dude!
It's Zadavia.
In the flesh!
Nothing.
Ace! I thought we lost you!
Hey!
Yeah, but Ace had us eject as we went behind the asteroid, so it looked like we bought the farm. And you know, I wonder if Zadavia had insurance, because replacing one of those ships must have cost a fortune, unless you think it was a rental. Or maybe if we get down to the planet's surface, we can talk to someone about a new one. Wasn't it cool how we could guide it by moving our hands?
Rev, not the hot issue right now. Let's go.
What up, Doc?
The Lunatics!